Hi guys, my name is Hazi Atunur Ain, and together with my teammates, Chiu Junji, Dina Sharana, and Muhammad Faiz, we will be discussing about our program organized by Youth Empowerment Society, which is Youth Career Experience. What is Graduate Success Attributes? It is a high-level qualities, skills, and understandings students can develop as a result of their learning and experience. They equip students and graduates for lifelong personal development, learning, and to be successful in society. Why is it important? It is important because the requirements and recruitments these days demand a lot of soft skills and high-end attributes. It is vital for students to gain graduate attributes beforehand to have an extra edge when starting their career. In UTM, they emphasize 7 graduate attributes which are very significant for the growth of students. Some of the attributes that we choose for our program is adaptability, thinking skills, and enterprising skills. The purpose of our program is to give early exposure to students about the working environments and also to enhance their attributes. Next, we will discuss about the issues related to weaknesses of graduate attributes. The first one is adaptability. Students are not frequently exposed to different environments as they tend to do field-related tasks in university. It takes longer time to adapt to different environments, and this will slow down their growing progress. These skills is very important as it will help them to adapt to new situations, environments, and programs, and rapidly develop new skills. The second one is thinking skills. Students are unable to perform under pressure, especially in an environment they are not familiar with. They will have a hard time making decisions for them or others. So, it is very important for them to learn these skills so that they are able to make good decisions, understand the consequences and their actions, and solve the problem. Last but not least is enterprising skills. Students tend to only build connections with people related to their field. It is also important to build connections with people of various fields to widen students' experience and exposure. Students also lack the ability to do basic problem solving, especially when it comes to dealing with people and not academic related issues.
A little bit on the program background, it is a one-day activity organized by a student club which our group participated in, Empowerment Youth Club, in collaboration with Harvey Norman Company in one-day working experience. During the event, the participants will be divided into groups. Each group of participants will be rotating between these three sectors, which are Sales Department, Customer Service Department, and Delivery Department, where they have chances to experience each one of them on that day. In Sales Department, the participants will have the chance to learn how to promote items and products to customers in the outlet so that they will gain knowledge on how to attract the customers and such. While in the Customer Service Department, they are able to experience working as dispatcher, receiving calls from customers and hearing to their complaints to simulate real-life scenarios. Next, in the Delivery Department, they are also able to learn to coordinate with the delivery staff and manage the flow of the product ordered until it arrives at the customer door. Goals and objective of the event is to encourage students to step in society early, to explore different professions, and to sharpen their soft skills, and to be able to adapt in workplace in the future.
So for our target participants for the program is UTM students, since we are doing UTM only. And so these are the invited guests and presenters that will be on the day of the program. So the first one is the Malaysian Harvey Norman branch director, Mr. Lee Jian Min. And the next is the company's advisor, which is also Malaysian branch, and also the sales director of the Malaysian branch, which is Mr. Ravi Sharma. This is the overview of the program. So the venue will be at Mid Valley South Key, Johor Bahru. There's Harvey Norman there. And the date is 28 January on a Thursday. And the organizer is the Youth Empowerment Society. So these are the tentatives of our program. We start at 8 a.m. with registration, and by 9 a.m., we reach there. To be given speeches by the dean and company representatives. And 9:30 a.m. Students will be assigned to the team leaders. And from then, from 10 until 5, students will do their work, will be assigned to their workstations. In between, there will be a 1-hour lunch break. So after the work, there will be a 1-hour evaluation by the team leaders. And then the program will end at 7 p.m. So these are the program tentative details. So the tentative mainly consists of 3 tasks. So which is sales department, customer service department, and delivery department. So every student will go through each sector to gain an overall knowledge of the whole system, starting from the front house up to the back of the house. So these are the financial statement for the program. So transportation, so all the transportation, food, souvenirs, and student goodie bag costs up to around 1,000. So how the monitoring and evaluation works is each team leader will get 2 students that will be assigned to them. So the team leader will gradually, time by time, assess them and see how they work, interact with them, and assist them if they need any help throughout the day. So at the end of the day, they'll leave any remarks, whether how they can improve or how good they did the whole day.
Okay, very good morning to all of you. I'll be going over the importance of this program. So as of now, we are in the 21st century and the world is getting more and more competitive. So the employers are not just looking for technical skills, they are also looking for soft skills. And it's quite different. This generation is quite different from the boomer generation, which is our father mother's generation, where you only need a degree cert to guarantee you a job. But since now, education is pretty much attainable everywhere and for a low cost, having a degree becomes a basic requirement for employment. So the reason for this program is to equip students with the soft skills required. So as we can see here, we have adaptability, thinking skills, and enterprising skills. So these three are the main graduate attributes that we are focusing on this program, and we hope that through this program, students can pick up the skills and use them in the working world. So in order to keep up with this IR 4.0, I think UTM should change their curriculum a bit and to include programs like these that focus on relevant skills that are highly sought after by the employers.
Joining in our top is the thinking skills, followed by communication skills, and third is shared by two skills, which is leadership and teamwork, and adaptability skills. So from this, what we can say is that by joining this program, students gain one of the most important attributes that would be needed for the work life generally. So by that, I conclude that by joining this program, students are able to gain or improve the attributes that they already have, or gain a new attribute and improvise on that, so that they will be much more prepared for their working career and working life. That's all, Doctor. Thank you.